Everybody up on your feet, the wave lap. Four to 305s make some noise as they come down the front stretch. What do you say, Attica Raceway Park? Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of all ages here at Attica Raceway Park, it's time to take a drive for 25. Brandon Moore, Paul Weaver side by side for the lead. Behind them, Brian Sabito, Steve Rando, and Jamie Miller go three wide. Five-car breakaway up front. Seth Schneider rolls into the sixth position. Paul Weaver out front. Jamie Miller in second. Brandon Moore third. Brian Sabito and Steve Rando. Weaver pulls away slightly down the backstretch. Miller now into second comfortably. Brian Sabito out dueling Brandon Moore. Problems in turn four, yellow on the speedway. Brandon Reel and then Jimmy McGrath Jr. Here we go. Jamie Miller dives to the inside of Paul Weaver. Slider coming in one and two, can't make it happen. Weaver holds the line down the backstretch. Paul Weaver out front of this one. Jamie Miller going to run down to his inside. Brian Sabito staying right with the top two with five laps in. Weaver, Miller, Sabito, now Steve Rando, Brandon Moore, Seth Schneider. Another couple laps, Weaver will catch the back of the pack. Paul Weaver out in front of this one. Jamie Miller stays within three car lengths of him. Brian Sabito comfortably in third, Steve Rando fourth. Your top five to Brandon Moore, sixth, Seth Schneider, seventh, Dustin Dinan, eighth, John Ivey, ninth, Jimmy McGrath Jr. and Brandon Reel. Logan Reel, round out your top 10. They string out down the backstretch. Jamie Miller still within three car lengths of Paul Weaver. 10 in this time by. Jamie Miller is reeling in Paul Weaver. Closes to within two car lengths in turns one and two. Just ahead, lap cars racing side by side. Yellow on the speedway. Paul Weaver, Jamie Miller, Brian Sabito, Steve Rando, Brandon Moore, your top five. Green back out. Steve Rando down to the inside. Oh, Jamie Miller off the high side of one and two. Loses four positions down the backstretch. Steve Rando now challenging Brian Sabito for second. Paul Weaver gets away. 12 laps in this time by. Dustin Dinan into the top five. He'll bring along John Ivy. Good battle back there for the fourth spot. Weaver drops the hammer in turn four. Steve Randall stays right with him. Randall going to go down to the inside of Weaver. Look at Steve Randall down there on the bottom of the racetrack. Pulls side by side with Weaver down the backstretch. Steve Randall, big flyer to the lead. Still side by side. Look at Steve Randall. He goes to the cushion. Here comes Brian Sabino. Three car battle up front. How about Dustin Dinan out of retirement? Battling for that four spot. Jamie Miller making a big late race rally here. Oh, we go three wide for fourth in three and four. Almost contact. Four cars battling for fourth. Dustin Dinan, Jamie Miller, Brandon Moore, and John Ivy. Seven laps to go for Steve Randall and his second win of the season. Steve Randall into the lead. Six to go. Big lead for Randall down the backstretch. He'll see five flanges in the air. He will catch the back of the pack, though. Could lap traffic come into play here? Weaver runs second. Sabito third. Jamie Miller fourth. Oh, Randall off the high side of one and two. Loses the lead. Weaver back to the point. Four to go. Paul Weaver out of turn four. Three to go. Ryan Sabito can see him down the backstretch. Now Weaver's got lap cars racing side by side in front of him. Two laps to go. Contact. Weaver, Sabito. Yellow, yellow, yellow. And they both keep rolling. Wow. Brian Sabito out front of this one. Hammer dropped. Green back out. Now can he hold it on the racetrack? Second life for Jamie Miller and Steve Randall. Randall down to the bottom of the racetrack. Two to go. Around Jamie Miller takes the second spot. The white flag will be in the air. Now Miller goes to the bottom of the racetrack. White flag for Brian Sabito. Randall almost drives off the high side of turn two again. Keeps him back down on the racetrack. Two left-hand turns. Brian Sabito, here comes Randall down to the inside. Brian Sabito will get the win. Wow, what a race. Three lead changes and three laps with three to go. Out of the car, make some noise for Brian Sabito. I didn't see everything that happened down here. I know there was lap cars, and Paul Weaver tried to get around. You were there. What all was going on there?
It happened real fast. The Sheets kid came, got off the backstretch and kind of came back across the racetrack, and that's really unfortunate for Paul. That's never how I wanted to win one, you know. Between Paul, Jamie, I think Steve probably had the fastest race car. I mean, we all know that. He just slipped up a little bit down there and gave it back to me and Paul. But sometimes that's, you know, when you're leading like that, you got to hit your marks. And I've done it. I've been there. I ran off the end leading, and it sucks. Sucks for Steve. It sucks for Paul, the way that all fell out, too. But I really, really, really wanted to win tonight, so that Guy and Zach could both have feature wins on the same night, Zach with Cap and his dad, Guy, with me. It really means a lot. And, you know, an army of people go into putting these cars on the racetrack and making them go around. And, you know, if it wasn't for Kevin Schlachter, I wouldn't be out here racing. He was generous enough to put a car together for me last year when I decided I just wanted to come out and have some fun. You know, 15 races, roughly, is what we're trying to do. No points. We don't give a shit if we run 15th or win. We're going to drink beer no matter what. We shove it in the trailer, and it won't come back out until we roll it out for hot laps tomorrow. We try to make this fun. We try to make it, you know, not so much work. And it's paying off. We're one of the few guys out here that, you know, committed right at the beginning of the year in the 305s anyway, on running the new tires. And it took a little while. I had a couple weeks. It took a little while, but I mean, Guy Myers is a master at working on these things, and we communicate so well. What he's thinking, I'll say, and vice versa. I'm really upset that our car chief, Chase Rotzing, right here, he works harder than all of us combined, probably. Oh, there he is. He's on FaceTime right there. He's like, you better not win tonight or I'm going to be pissed. So that sucks. I really wish Chase was here. But Chad, my buddy Chad Wright, he comes with us here and there. He busted his butt all night filling in for Chase. Can't thank my wife enough for selling T-shirts and putting up with this crazy life and crazy hobby that I try to live. But, I mean, so many sponsors, so many people to thank. Fremont Auto Parts, Sandusky Bay Remodeling, 3-6 Motorsports, obviously, JLH General Contractors, Sandusky Bay RV Rentals, KH Suspension, Depot Pizza. I think that might be about it. I hope I'm not forgetting somebody. Maxim, this Maxim was badass. So I can't wait till tomorrow.
Ryan Sabito gets it done for the 14th time in his career here at Attica Raceway Park in the 305 Sprints. That'll do it for us here this evening.